Alright, we back with SML, you know what I'm saying? We gonna see what they talking about today. I ain't gonna lie, last video, they was wildin', but they wasn't really articulating what they had to articulate, you feel me? So we gonna see what they talking about today. Yeah, I need to change that sub button. We getting close to 300 subscribers, man. Y'all going crazy, like I said, every time. So we gonna see what happens now. But with that being said, let's get to the video. Alright, let's get straight into it.
We're gonna play in the T-ball championship game.
Yeah. Oh, dude, we're totally gonna win this.
Yeah.
We were in a T-ball league.
Nah, facts. Hey guys, let me talk about this.
We're playing the T-ball championship tonight.
Why?
Because my mommy and daddy grounded me for saying the F-word.
But you're our best hitter.
Yeah, so we need you.
I guess we're gonna have to play without him.
Yeah, we can win without him.
We have four players,
come on,
bro.
Guys.
All right, kids, this is the T-ball championship. You guys win this, and you guys are world champs.
Woo!
Not actually world champs, not even state champs, more like county champs, actually just this one little town, but you guys will still be champs, and that's all that matters, right?
I can't wait, we're gonna win! I wonder who we're versing.
Oh, they should be here any minute.
They gonna be grown, watch.
We here.
Hi, are you the parents of the other team?
No, we are the other team!
Yeah, it is!
You guys know this is a little kid's T-ball championship, right?
Yeah, and we've been champions for 15 years straight. Nobody can beat us.
15 years is crazy.
Yeah, in our minds we are. Age is just a number!
But who is he?
That's Tiny Nipple Tyler. Just calm down. He can hit a home run with his eyes closed.
Kids, can I talk to you for a second?
He said they was there for 15 years.
What? I thought we could still win.
No, these are adults. Do you not understand? Look at his nipples. That is a grown man's nipples. We can't beat him.
Well, we can at least try.
Are we gonna play or what?
Yeah, we're gonna try. We're gonna try to play.
All right, come on in.
He said for 15 years, bro.
Oh, okay.
Okay, kids. Looks like we're batting first. Who wants to get out there and embarrass themselves?
I'll bat first. Yeah. I'll put the team on my back. I don't care how big those 12-year-olds are. We'll still win.
I got faith, bro.
Kids, I'm telling you right now, those are not 12-year-olds. Those are grown-ass men who just like to beat up on little kids because it makes them feel better.
I got faith.
Okay, we're gonna lose.
But coach, we're gonna win this for you. We're gonna win this for you. Come on, guys. Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, God, help these children.
All right, you ready, guys? I'm gonna send this over to Fizz.
We're gonna lose, and I don't know why there's a guy in the pitcher's mound. This is T-ball. I don't know what the hell he's doing.
Okay, that's a good hit.
Ooh, out, bitch, out. You gotta hit it a little bit farther, baby.
Oh man, I thought it was gonna be a home run.
That looked like a good. That was a good hit, low key, bro.
It's okay, they're grown ass men. Okay, Cody, you're up next.
Jeez.
He has a bad backwards.
Huh? Yeah. Thank you. Oh man. Could you guys move?
No, hit it.
Okay.
Ha, ow! Yeah, get a step in. Nice puck up.
Sorry, coach. It's okay, Cody. This is nothing you can do.
He ain't even damn baseball. Anyway.
Okay, Junior, you're up next.
Okay, guys, I got this. Here we go.
Let's go, Junior. Okay. Dang. He might got a bunch of it or something. He got a bunch.
All right, it's our turn to bat, y'all. Let's show how real kids bat.
They finna hit all home runs, bro.
Hey, you tried. And at least you hit the ball, right? Okay, now it's their turn to bat, so go out there and get slaughtered.
The coach did not care, bro.
Hey, man, you know, you should probably just go easy on the kids. You know, they are kids.
I still bat that ball.
Get it, Joseph, get it.
Oh, dude, he hit it over the fence. That's impossible.
Where's their gloves?
Oh, sweet Jesus, he hit a home run.
Home run, suck it.
Yes, I know. This is bullshit.
All right, Tyler, let's show them what them tiny nipples can do. All right. Woo-hoo, y'all ain't ready.
Yeah, his nipples are very tiny. I don't know why that makes him good at T-ball.
Yeah, it can hit a home run every time, bro.
I think he hit it over the fence.
Yeah, there it goes, over the fence. Yeah, I know, I see him. I see your nipples. They're very tiny.
Oh, no, we got Macarena Joe in this hole.
Hey.
Oh, once he gets started, he can't be stopped. Do it, Macarena Joe.
Please don't hit another home run.
Macarena.
Hey, yo, he might have actually hit a home run. He might have actually hit a home run, bro.
Get him.
Just let it go over, dude. I lost hope.
And another home run, yeah, that is the Macarena. Mm-hmm.
All right, Sabrina, no penis, get out there.
What?
Okay, it's a girl. Hopefully, she's not as good at T-ball.
Ooh.
Oh, that
that's gotta hurt. But somebody go to first. Somebody go to first. Get her.
He better get in.
You're out. You're out. I took the bait.
I need to touch.
Okay.
Good person.
Oh my god, we got it out. I can't believe it.
Did you see his face?
We might not actually lose as bad as I thought.
Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Spinning. We'll show him next time.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah. Cody might die. He might have died, bro.
No, not Pooby. Yes, Pooby.
Hey, y'all ball your bitch, Pooby.
Yeah.
And broke the whole tee.
Oh, no, that's going to be a home run.
Yeah, it is.
Hey. What the?
Okay, we're down 4-0. Come on, kids, just 4-0,
and that's still reasonable. Let's see.
Enrique, more like Enrique Gay, right, kids?
There's no hope, bro. Oh my god, it's over, it's over. He's gonna keep hitting home runs, bro. That's two.
No, look.
That's two.
I suck it.
Yo, it's okay, Enrique.
It's not okay. Man, Tyler's all with them tight nipples about, man.
I got you.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Not the tiny nipples.
Tiny. What the heck?
Tiny. Yeah! That's that big nip energy. Big nip energy. Yeah.
It's definitely out of here.
I got it.
Wait, another round. You guys suck. Yeah.
Wait, they might come back, man.
So
oh my gosh, his face.
So we might still win this.
No, there's no way. We're not good at batting. The only person that was good at batting is Jeffy.
Well, where is he?
He's grounded and couldn't play.
Well, looks like we're gonna lose,
kid. Oh, he just played, bro.
Yeah, y'all gonna lose. Ain't no way coming back.
Why don't the coach just play?
Somebody needed me.
Jeffy, you made it.
Dude, he's here.
Your parents ungrounded you?
No, I snuck out.
Woo! We might actually have a chance.
Man, coach is supporting that.
Boys, get out there and try to win this.
Yeah!
Dad and girl.
Yeah, right. Whatever, Melody.
All right, ball. Say bye-bye.
Damn, Jeffy crushed it.
Nah, they win this. It's crazy.
Way to go, Jeffy. That's my boy right there. 4-1. We can actually do this. Okay, Penelope. It's your turn to bat.
I don't know what I'm doing, Dad.
I know. Okay, just keep your eye on the ball and swing, okay? You can do this.
Okay.
All right, Daddy's going to be watching you.
Take the bat from her, bro.
Dang it.
She just struck. Did she just strike out?
Get you out there. You're striking out in T-ball. It's right there on the goddamn tee.
I don't know what I'm doing, Dad.
Just hit it. Run, Penelope, run, go!
Hit him with the bat.
He's coming, hurry! He's right there, Penelope. Oh,
you're out!
What
does that mean?
It means you're out!
Does that mean I get to sit down?
Yes, just go talk about periods or whatever you do. Ugh, okay, let's go, Joseph!
She didn't even move, bro.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Come on, bro.
Damn it, we have 2 hours.
They all suck other than Jeffy?
We are so screwed.
Okay, Cody. Okay, you can
look
do
at
this.
His
don't
face.
Think about it. You got this. I mean, he's right there. But that's okay. I can hit it over his head. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna get a point. We're gonna get a home run, and then we're gonna win the whole game. I can do this. All right, Cody. Okay. Yeah. No, that's fine. I guess I'm out.
Oh, come on! You can't just do that. That's not fair. You gotta at least let him hit it first. Come on. Your point. Yes. Okay.
Aren't you a cop?
Kids, it's 4-1. We just have to make sure they don't score any more points.
Since y'all score 1 point, we're gonna score 50 on y'all.
Don't listen to him, kids. That's impossible.
All right, Macarena Joe. No mercy on him. No mercy.
Oh, it's not. They got more dents.
Ooh. Don't do it to me.
Oh, shoot. They might actually score 50 points.
Yeah, it's over, bro. Ain't got no hope. This is sad to watch. They had hope, bro. They had hope. They don't have no more hope. Now with Macarena and Joe on the other team. This is not happening. He's not even swinging that hard, bro. That's crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, y'all have to see it with the hand. That's that. Forget baseball. They had to see me with the hands, bro. They really gonna kill him like that, bro? That was a comeback story or something. Bro, why y'all even standing back there at that point? How many baseballs do they have?
Impressive.
Man, it really is low key.
I guess the trophies are in your heart. So let's all go out for pizza and ice cream.
Yeah! Who's your favorite SNL cast member, bro? Do you mean like the puppet or the person? Because if it was either a puppet, the Brooklyn guy, or a good man. The person, it's sort of play on people. I don't know. I don't know who plays who. Y'all let me know in the comments so y'all know that who y'all think is y'all favorite. You know what I'm saying? Once again, shout out to SML with another fire video, bro. The fact that they even played that game is crazy to me. Like, if you've seen that, they said they was there for 15 years, bro. Why would you stay? We'll never know. But if y'all sub to the channel, hit that sub button, bro. We're like, I don't know how much. We're like a certain amount away from 300. I'm not sure, bro. I gotta check. But let's keep running it up, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy, ATK Reacts. I appreciate y'all watching the video. We out of here.